Sail again, isn't it, Teeks? Eagle Pop, the little Melbourne hipster. And that's Simonian the Geordie.
Oh yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Twenty-five knots, heading for the marina to drop off the crew. Too much weather helm, which means too much mainsail and not enough headsail. As you can see on the tiller here, we're pulling hard to port. Using this sort of anchor bollard sits well like that. Shore. I got a lot of weather helm, look at this. She's loving it. Yeah. Alright Lars, here it comes. It's coming down. Yeah, let it ride off so it flies off, so it really comes down. Yeah, let it ride off there. Yeah, let it off. Go. Let it pull it down. Pull it down, pull it down. Give it some slack. Just hold on. Alright Ken, we're going to get them soaking wet. We're going to get them so wet here. I need your help though. So, I'm going to get you to take the tiller and we're going to drive it straight into the wind and into the swell.
So go tiller to the right.
Correct. Yeah, that's right. So we're going to bring the boat around, point into the wind. Now once it's in the wind, this thing's going to try and kill you, right?
Oh, it's going to swing
around. Yeah, the boom. So when the boom swings over, ideally I want you to try, when I say now, you're going to guide it into that, so into that one.
Okay. And when then you're bringing it down.
Yeah. Okay. You got it?
Yep.
We're going to need the engine. Start the engine. Taking the mainsail down.
We're about to turn left, guys.
You guys just hold on, all right? Alright, start coming around. Yeah. Look, can you hold this as well at the same time?
Right.
So bring it around that way.
Yeah.
Come around into the wind. Yeah?
Oof. Alright.
Let it come around. Come on.
Tell me when to go straight.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Watch your head. Keep going in the wind. Get ready to drop it in.
And yep.
Bring it over. Come on. Are you girls all right?
Yeah, and under the ocean.
Yeah, you get wet up there.
My whole body just went underneath the water.
Oh, so it did. Keep a hold, that's all.
Yeah, I am.
All right, good.
We're good.
Who wants roller fairings, right?
That's
right. Gonna be all right with that head sail?
Yeah.
All right, keep a hold of it and just start bringing it back this way when she's got it down. That was fun, sailing in 25. Maybe some more in the gust. They're absolutely loving it. It's definitely the best spot on Narhval is the bowsprit and those nets. Listen to this.
That was the best thing I've ever done.
And they're still going on about it. It's hilarious. Get that head sail put away, guys. What's going on? Yay! Good work, guys. Very good. Now get your ass back over here.
Should you go for a swim, team?
Go straight down the wind, surf those waves a bit. Alright, you've got three lines. That's here, go. You've got a big white stern line.
Yeah.
Big white bow line. Then this line here.
Yeah.
That line's going to save our ass. It's called a springer. So.
Okay.